everybody, Cacti Not Cactus is here, and today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. I'm going to be showing you a tour of one of my coasters that you've never seen before, called Speed Underground. So I'm first going to be showing you around the area, and then we're going to be riding the coaster, so let's get to it. Just one second. So you start off by just seeing this hooded area. And then you begin to walk down, you see the sign that says, do not enter. And then through the glass, you can see these things. What could they be? So things start getting a little bit creepier as you descend. There's a sign that says, stay out. Keep going down. And finally, you reach the bottom. So here's the coaster right here. It's a floorless coaster. There's a pile of bones over here. A TV over here. A hot drink stall in the coaster. If we go through here, we have two dino hat stores. We can see a part of the coaster right here. It's actually going through right now. So then through here, we have a different area where we can see it going through right now. So yeah, that's pretty cool. You can hang out back here, there's some bathrooms. It's supposed to be themed after an abandoned subway. So I'm really proud of this area down here. It looks really nice, in my opinion. And well, let's ride it. So the track layout is pretty simple. You start off by going into a heartline roll, as you can see here. Let's catch the train going through it. You go through one booster, you go through the heartline roll, and then you turn. So then what happens next is you go through this corkscrew. So I'm really not proud of this element. It looks pretty horrible. Even on ride, it looks bad. So yeah, you go through a turn. And then you go through this weird element, I think it's called a 270 degree stall, though I forget, where you flip upside down, you go 90 degrees this way, but then you just turn back and then go the other way, so you invert twice. So then you go into here, you make another turn, you go through the launch pad, and then you go through a zero G roll, and you then turn, go through a little airtime pop, and then turn into the station. The layout is really simple, there isn't really much to it, however, it is quite aesthetically pleasing, and it's cool that it's completely underground. So, yeah, that was a pretty short video, but I'm really proud of this coaster, and honestly, I just wanted to show you guys everything I've done to make it as good as it is. Well, I think that wraps up today's video. And guys, remember, it's cacti. Not cactuses.